Please, this is important.
Guess what? Guys at Fuel Depot just got big propane shipment. They're going to use it to stage big car attack next to border. I need somebody to destroy this tank at depot before attack can begin. You want job? Good, because there are lots of children on the other side of border. These guys don't care, I know, but I do. Very cool.
Good to see you.
Amlach! Ratio down enough to keep the captain.
Who the hell are those guys? I think there's only one.
Hey! Pochawira, got his glass film at all.
His position. I got your back.
Let me get someone.
Stupid! We can't do anything from here!
Hey, come in, Atu!
How
about me rifenti out the cry?
Enough of this shit. I'm ready if they move this way.
We're here. Let's rest. I think we're okay for a bit, so do what you gotta do.
Keep your head down. There's a sniper out there somewhere.
I'll take him out. I got Jesus, don't sound like the fight's going right.
You're gonna die. Hey, come here, get him.
Who smart you die?
Who's fighting?
I think I've seen four.
I didn't sign up for this. This is stupid. We can't do anything from here.
Hey, Kochawira, got a scar spill,
let's rest. I think we're okay for a bit, so do what you gotta do.
Keep your head down. There's a sniper out there. Yeah.
Februs,
this isn't good. We need to go help.
Bro. weapons, fast!
I'm sending a flare!
Trying to die? Patch that up.
Look who is here. Welcome back. Was tanked there like I said? Did you get it? Okay, so much for the stupid plan. Knew I could count on you.
I see the devil's apprentice still wants to deal. We have no medicine. You must speak to a man I know a half a mile south of Makuba Shanty Town, an undertaker. You'll find his place on your map. But he will be most unhappy to see a man like you unless you can prove your intent. Deliver these travel papers and you'll gain his trust and the medication. I warn you, the militias attack that place. God protect you, sir.
Hello.
Let's have a look at you, brother. I'll need to hold your equipment, bro.
How did you let this happen?
Thank you for thinking that I control everything in this country.
Maron, this is obscene. They're gonna take that gold and there'll be nothing left. We were the ones. That old king came to us.
He talked to everybody, APR and UFLL. He has always played both ends against the middle. That is why he has the gold and we have this war.
This is wrong. APR is gonna take all the gold. Then where are we gonna be?
Damn. You're teaching the APR a good lesson.
Now what? Ugh, perfect, why not? You want a job? We need a no-name scumbag like you. You know this Fubar country used to have a king. I'm serious, man. The hombre got a boatload of money from Europe back in the day, and then he took off. But he's back and he brought his gold with him. A lot of gold.
And that gold comes from our mines. It belongs to us.
Sure, man, you tell him. The gold is sitting out in an oasis in the northeastern desert. Millions of dollars sitting under a tarp. All of it protected by those stupid APR boys. We need some no-name cabron like you to go out there and find the gold. Send a text message with the location.
Don't touch that treasure. It's not yours.
Too much for one guy to carry anyway.
And the king thinks he can restore his legacy before he dies. Pass his throne on to his son. It will never happen. Not in my lifetime.
Got it? Hit the oasis, kill the guards, use your mobile to send us the location. It's gonna be good. Nobody knows about this, got me? UFLL guys see you, they'll shoot you on sight. You're on your own, baby.
Hey man, what's up?
This is Josip calling. I would like you to meet me at Lakeside east of Big Mountain.
Hey, Mark, many bungni.
Hey, okay. You know, it looks like poor African country now, but this place used to have lots of money. Maybe we get some of it today. How would you like to kill a king? This is not an offer a man gets every day. King is at Legion Fort, very old man. Will not be hard job to do. When you kill him, take his ring. Bring it to Lakeside, I will be there waiting with his son. You give ring to him. With ring, Prince has control of family fortune. We see what he does with it. Then we take care of gold, I think. This is our reward for doing a good deed. King is at Legion Fort. Get his ring.
Thank you. ready.
How you been? What are you doing out here, man? You worry I should stick around. We're located.
Fuck yeah.
See anything? Bloody hot.
Hey, hey! Go for it!
Thank you.
Bloody hell, cover me, I'm reloading!
You idiot, don't stay in the open, he'll kill you!
How dare you come in here? If you do this, you will pay. A son, that's right. If you fuck.
Hey, come
here. Whoever's attacking.
That's not good. Maybe
shit,
we should.
You see this?
Bloody hell, what do we do?
We kill the bastard. That's what.
Nobody can kill him.
Just look sharp. Hey, focus. We're gonna finish him. Should have found him.
I hate reading like this. We're sitting ducks here.
I say we make a move.
Hang on.
If you bring me this back at Lakeside.
Pull back. We're sitting ducks out here.
Scott, yeah?
Settle down. He's out there somewhere.
God damn it, where'd he go?
Keep it together, man.
Fuck you, just sprout and find him. Get away from me!
Hey, stop, you coward!
Get him out of here!
He wants help! You're pissing someone off.
Hang on.
Stay!
We're holding position, that's it.
Yay! Yeah, yay! Come here! Set your hat and run!
If someone struck over there, you can sure as hell that his buddies will strike here. So stand down!
That was a nightmare. Those guys are insane. Still some guys out there. Check your ammo.
He's out there, hiding somewhere.
Good luck, man.
How'd they lose him?
So much for my nap.
Shut up, I'm not alive.
I'm dry. Gotta reload. Just fight!
lost him.
Where'd you see him?
You see? You see what has happened to this place? Nothing but mayhem and violence. It's anarchy. My people need me. How dare you come in here? You do this, you will pay. I have a son. That's right. If you kill me, he will avenge me. He loves me. He'll eat your heart.
What's going on?
I don't know. Maybe we should check it out.
No. We better hold our post.
You got the jitters, man.
I'll give you the jitters. Shut the fuck up.
Relax, man. We're all friends here.
Forget it. There's a wind.
You're taking orders from the wind now. Tell the wind we need some beer.
Well, let's go. Come on.
Fuck the beer. We need women.
Salut, bitch! I'm hit! You sure pissed someone off. Hang on. Keep your head down. There's a sniper out there somewhere.
Good luck, man.
Nowhere. We got to go. No way here.
Thank you. Hello. Your friend has gone ahead. You will be speaking to me directly. You have no idea how much this means to me. I want to thank you for your kind efforts. Please accept one of my vehicles as my gift. Congratulations. You have killed the king. Not everybody can say such a thing.
So much for my big plan, huh?
Who's attacking? Telefono.
Thank you.
Things gonna go.
How you been?
I'm in no rush, man. I can hang back if you want, you know. In case you need some help, I'm just saying.
Sounds good.
You're gonna have to give me the full story about you and Idromeno on that last job. Shit, you could just walk behind that guy and use him as moving cover.
How do you become an arms dealer in the first place?
Back in the Navy, we delivered guns all over the world, dropping off guys with 20 crates of rifles for the local fighters so they could knock over some dictator. Mind you, that's not 20 crates of factory M16s. These were illicit weapons confiscated in some raid and then redistributed. No paperwork, right? If a crate here or there goes missing, hey, it happens. Military teaches you two things: how to deal with bureaucracy and how to avoid it. Learning how to avoid it means learning how to deal in arms. You muster out, you apply what you learned. Every gunrunner I ever met got his start that way, losing illicit weapons and transport with national militaries.
Hey, come here. Hey, what's going
on
up
there? You sure there's something
here? Not sure of anything, man. Nah, it's nothing.
Hey, you...